So we just went to Plant Shop Chicago and picked up one of my orders, you guys. And check this out. Look at this beauty. Shamanthi Chio Star. What do you guys think?
Alright, these just came in, you guys. These are 4 moss poles that I got from Amazon. I'm gonna repot my Monstera and probably use this as my stake to prop them up. So be on the lookout for that video.
So hopefully you guys saw my houseplant tour update, but if you didn't, I did rearrange my little room. So I'll give you guys a little sneak peek of it right now.
Sorry for the backlit, you guys, but this is where I put my lemon lime maranta. I also put my silver bay over there, but nothing. And then, oh, there you go. And there's also my string of dolphins. I just have them hanging in these hooks that are runner friendly, and it's supposed to hold 16 pounds, so hopefully it should hold up. This plant is the one I'm nervous about, especially after I water it. It does get heavy. But I did weigh it after I watered it, and it's around only like 6 pounds, so it should be all right. And then here's my little humidity loving corner. I got my Zebrina, my Poly, Trio Star, and my White Fusion. And also, this is where I put my Philodendron Brazil cutting as well. You guys, I found spider mites on my Maranta Lemon Lime. I was just looking at the leaves and saw spider mites walking around one of the leaves. So I went ahead and put them in the bathroom and sprayed them down with some neem oil. So now I'm gonna let it dry. Hopefully it recovers again. It did fight off a really bad spider mite infestation during the winter. I thought I got rid of it, but apparently now they're back, or maybe I didn't get rid of them completely. So hopefully this guy will recover. We'll monitor this guy for the next couple weeks and see how he does.
You guys, I have some exciting news. I actually just got vaccinated. So I got my first dose of the vaccine. They gave me the little sticker here. But if you guys didn't know, I actually work at a manufacturing facility, manufacture goods for food, industrial, and medical markets. In a couple of weeks, or in 3 weeks, I have to reschedule my second shot, so all good news.
So you guys, my dog actually sings to Adele, especially to this song, watch. What, buddy? I think moving forward, what I'll start doing is actually recording a whole workout session, so that you guys know what we do, what workouts we do for each day. Because previously I've just been compiling different snippets of all the different workouts we do. So I think moving forward, it'll be good for you guys to see what kind of workouts we do for each body part. We'll be right back.
Let me show you guys how we make our keto-friendly burgers.